our intention is to attack Koriole. We are attacking Koriole and taking it over. So it's 1, 2, and 3. But this is the biggest city.
Because we'll move, I have Colonel Bulindwa, who is the battle group commander, and another Colonel Operations Officer.
Should we get resistance, then we shall go full scale. If we get any small resistance, any attempt on us, we shall go full scale. But if we don't get any resistance, even if it is minor resistance, we shall just try to cool it down. Our intention is not to kill, to destroy, but our intention is to take over the city and hand it over to government.
As you see, really, now I'm wearing military dress. We are going to eliminate, to liberate Koriole district. Really, now we are near. Really, attacking Koriole, it is really a town. It is a very strategic town. It is located here at the bank of the, you know, Shabelle River. And really, a terrorist and Al-Qaeda now, they based that place. They tortured, they massacred innocent people. Really, the civilians, they requested from us to liberate from the Al-Qaeda.
Not bad, man. Not bad.